fact, Hollywood is being targeted by cyber criminals. According to Verizon's 2019 Data Breach and Investigation Report, the entertainment industry had the second greatest number of incidents following the public sector. Prior to the infamous 2014 Sony hack, the number of publicized breaches in the entertainment industry were far and few between. Since the attack on Sony Pictures, the number of newsworthy hacks on studios, productions, and vendors has exponentially increased. In late 2016, one of the more infamous hacks shocked Hollywood, sending a ripple effect that forever changed the industry. It wasn't a large studio breached by a nation-state hacking group, but a small, family-owned post-production company. The hacking group, the Dark Overlord, claimed ownership of the breach, demanding hush money to keep the entire season of Orange is the New Black from being uploaded to torrenting sites. This change in tactic is concerning for studios who are entering a competitive streaming marketplace. A production such as The Orange is the New Black boasts an estimated $49 million in value per The Motley Fool, making it more important than ever to protect content. In 2017, hackers claimed to have possession of Pirates of the Caribbean, demanding a hefty ransom to keep the film from being torrented. There are mixed reports as to whether the hack was a hoax or there was a payout, but it's evident that hacking groups are realizing that Hollywood is ripe for cyber extortion. Later in 2017, the CEO of Line 204, a Hollywood-based audio company, confirmed they were victim to a cyber attack, costing the company over $600,000. Once again, the Dark Overlord claimed ownership of the 1 terabyte of data stolen that included bank deposit information, customer credit cards, and other personal information tied to celebrities. This attack highlights that content isn't the only thing it needs protecting within the entertainment industry. The number of vendors required to develop blockbuster films such as Avengers or Avatar has grown to over 100. Avengers Endgame allegedly grossed nearly $2.4 billion worldwide with a budget of $356 million. With returns like that, it's no wonder why studios are cracking down on lax vendor cybersecurity practices worldwide. In 2018, the Motion Picture Association and Content Delivery and Security Association formalized a joint venture called the Trusted Partner Network, or TPN, to provide third-party security assessments to help vendors prevent leaks, breaches, and hacks like the ones mentioned before. The TPN framework is derived from the MPA Content Security Best Practices and Member Studios, which outlines recommended security benchmarks around management systems, for example, policies and procedures, physical security, for example, alarm systems and door locks, and digital security, for example, firewalls and vulnerability scanning. While the TPN and MPA content security best practices are unique to the entertainment industry, our cybersecurity team has seen and audited against similar frameworks in other cyber mature industries such as financial services for nearly 20 years. The 90 plus page MPA content security best practices common guidelines document can be daunting at first glance, especially for smaller companies with fewer IT and cybersecurity resources. To reduce your struggles with TPN compliance, Richie May Technology Solutions has outlined some simple best practices to get started on your journey to a more secure creative community. Best practice number one, find a trusted advisor. There's no secret, the MPA Content Security Best Practices Common Guidelines document is publicly available for all to see. The secret sauce becomes navigating the subjective nature of the framework and executing at speed. For example, MS4.0 of the MPA Content Security Best Practices Common Guidelines requires incident response policies. However, the level of detail and depth are not defined. There's no one-size-fits-all policy. Scope, complexity, workflow, and other factors play key roles in the effectiveness of your cybersecurity policy. Best practice number two, find out where you stand. In other industries, Richie May Technology Solutions provides cybersecurity maturity assessments to provide clients with a clear understanding of their level of compliance compared to regulations, standards, and best practices. In the entertainment industry, a TPN readiness assessment goes a long way before a real assessment report becomes available to member studios. A TPN readiness assessment allows vendors to see where they stand today compared to the MPA Content Security Best Practices Common Guidelines, allowing them the opportunity to make necessary security improvements before a certified TPN assessor makes an official visit. Best practice number three, prioritize and chip away. Once you have a clear understanding of your cyber maturity and how you compare to industry standards, create a list of tasks based on degree of risk reduction. A good TPN readiness assessment should produce a detailed to-do list for each area where your security controls deviate away from the MPA Content Security Best Practices Common Guidelines. Our team at Richie May Technology Solutions is ready to help you get started on a cybersecurity assessment anytime.